August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off. Even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless and East Kentucky Network Company.
Last week, we brought you the story of Congressman Hal Rogers presenting the Royalton Trail Town Committee with $1.9 million in grant money. That money will be used to develop Royalton Trail Town by adding cabins, campsites, horse stables, and much more. The newly developed trail town will not only be of benefit to the Dawkins Line Rail Trail, but surrounding areas as well.
It will definitely support the Dawkins Trail. And I think that it will also encourage other residents along the trail to have pop-up businesses. I think surely after this has happened, they'll see the way the state feels about this area. It gives us more options for people that's coming in here.
Another attraction of the Dawkins Line Rail Trail is the proposed refurbishing of the 1,500-foot tip-top tunnel that will extend the Dawkins Line another 8 miles into Breathitt County. The reconstruction of the tunnel has seen somewhat of a delay, but state officials say they are optimistic that the work on the tunnel will resume.
I have spoke with one of the commissioners in transportation and the secretary of transportation, along with members of the Royalton Trail Town, and it is a consensus of all of us that the recommendation to the governor be that we finish the original tunnel, that we secure it in a safe manner, because that will be a huge draw for the trail.
Blanton went on to say that he expects Governor Bevin to make a decision on the tunnel fairly soon, and Doucette expects all developments of Royalton Trail Town to be ready by spring. Reporting from Royalton, I'm Sean Allen for EKB News.